Today, in our Ask a Scientist segment, we'll be hearing from Dr. Gioia Massa answering questions about her research on growing plants in space.
My first question is, what useful plants are the most difficult to grow on the ISS?
First, it might help to look at which are the easiest plants to grow in space. And those are compact plants that don't take up a lot of space and that can grow relatively quickly. So things like leafy green crops, where you're just growing to produce leaves that the astronauts can harvest and eat, are pretty easy to grow. Which means that the plants that are harder to grow are the ones that take longer or that are really too big to grow in that environment. So, for instance, corn is a very useful plant, but it's probably not going to be feasible to grow that in space just because it takes up too much space. We are growing crops like tomatoes and peppers, and those are a little bit more challenging, but they seem to be reasonable to grow in space as long as you get dwarf varieties that are pretty compact. The astronauts actually have to act like bees to pollinate the flowers for those types of crops.
And my second question is, how do scientists feel when they manage to grow a really, really special plant on the ISS?
One of the most special and unique plants that I've been involved with growing on the International Space Station were the zinnia flowers. Now, we sent zinnia to the space station because we wanted to test a flowering crop for preparation for growing fruiting crops like tomatoes and peppers. And we also wanted to test a crop that the astronauts wouldn't eat because we were doing some food safety studies. We had some difficulties with these. But when astronaut Scott Kelly managed to solve those challenges and grow the zinnias and they started flowering, he actually harvested the flowers and made a bouquet on Valentine's Day. A similar excitement came from an experiment recently where chili peppers were grown in space. One of our team members is from New Mexico, and these are the most important crop in that state. And it was just so exciting to see the astronauts growing and eating these chili peppers. I think when we have special plants like that growing in space, it builds an even deeper connection between the people of Earth and the people that live in space. And we as scientists just find a lot of joy in that.
To find out more about Dr. Massa's research on growing plants in space, check out the article adapted by Science Journal for Kids titled, "Can We Grow Safe and Nutritious Food in Space?"